another Walking Dead Road to Survival video. This is your host, Just Call Me Tex, and I'm back, and this time we are getting ready to prepare for the Conquest launch. Okay, so here's my four steps for you to prepare for the Conquest launch and what you need to do to be ready for Conquest when it launches next week. We're all excited. We're ready for this, to go into this new adventure with Road to Survival for those of us who have been playing for a while. But this is what you want to do to be able to get the maximum benefit out of the new Conquest launch. So let's go ahead and get right into it, okay? The first thing that you want to make sure is that you are roster ready. What is roster ready? So roster ready is making sure that you have your characters to tier 2, 110, so that you can be able to trade these characters so that you can be able to get the mythic fighters that you're gonna need, the mythic tokens to get the mythic fighters that you are going to be able to need. So you want to make sure that your roster is ready. Every S class that you have needs to be tier 2, 110. Do not level them up anymore past this point. You want to stop here with your S class characters, okay? So that is the first thing that you need to do to be roster ready. Now, I hope that you have been participating in the Road to Mythic and getting the characters that you need, okay? And getting the tokens that you need so that you can be able to be roster ready for the launch of Conquest. Now, with that being said, once you have your roster and your roster's ready, the second step that you want to do is make sure that you have supplies. And those supplies are going to come in the form of the Ascendance tokens and also the Ascendance medals. Why is this important? Because you're going to need these Ascendance tokens and Ascendance medals to be able to level up those characters when Conquest drops, okay? So we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna make sure that roster's ready, we're gonna make sure that we have those supplies, okay? And this is what it's going to look like when you're trying to ascend a character in the new mythic era. So what we have is an ascendance chart here, okay? So if you have a 5-star character and you want to ascend that character to a 6-star, okay, you're going to need 300 legendary medals, 250 silver medals, right? And you're also going to need 8 5-star characters of any trait, which is what we call fodder. To get a 6-star ascendance character, 300 medals, 250 silver, you're going to have to put in 2 6-star characters, same trait, gotta be fodder, and what it's gonna give you is the same trait, silver mythic. Okay, so if you're new to the game, this is where you want to focus your energy at. 5-star fodder to 6-star to silver mythics, and you'll be able to upgrade that way, besides things that will come into the game such as the depots, survival world rewards, things of that nature, and also faction rewards from events that's going to be ran. Now, if you have a tier 1 or grade 1 silver mythic, okay, you just need 1 duplicate silver mythic, it's going to give you a grade 2 silver mythic. Now, if I have a grade 2 silver mythic, I need 1 duplicate grade 1 silver mythic, and I need a grade 1 silver mythic of the same trait, and it's going to give me a grade 3. Or you can see these as tiers as well. So what you see here is the pattern of how you are going to need these things to be able to level up your characters in order to get them to the top tier of the gold 5 mythic level, okay? So this is what's going to need to happen. This is what you are going to need to be able to do. So the first thing we want to have is our roster ready. The second thing we want to have is the supplies ready to be able to upgrade those characters. Okay, once we have those two things ready to go, nice and easy, what we want to next be able to do is to prepare for the story mode of the Conquest update. Why do I say that? Well, when we prepare for the story mode of the Conquest update, what that's going to do for us is we have to play through that in order to be able to get the mythic keys. Once you get the mythic keys, you can be able to use the mythic keys along with your collection that you're using from the S class to get the mythic fighters, and then you can begin to plan out a direct path to upgrading the mythics. Now, here's what I want to say about this. Also, in our next step, what we're going to do is we're going to start collecting the rewards and plan a path for upgrading. So what do I mean by that? Not every mythic needs to be upgraded. Okay, you want to make sure that you're strategizing, building your team, and you're using those resources on a team that you plan on building. You don't want to just randomly be using your resources leveling up just any old mythic. Okay, focus in, get a strategy, get the characters you like, and then go ahead and make a plan for leveling up and upgrading those mythics. Okay. Now, this is what you want to do. It's going to help you launch yourself straight into one of the top tiers of the mythic path and be right there on the forefront so you can be able to challenge other players and help your faction build as much as possible. So there you have it. These are the four steps that you need to prepare for the conquest launch. Nice, simple, and easy. Hit that like, subscribe, notification bell. This is your boy Just Call Me Tex. If you like more content like this, pay attention to the channel. We got more videos coming. Nice and simple. Let's get ready for that conquest launch. Peace.